Hey yo, good evening folks. How are you doing? Sorry, I just wanted to have a little puns and have a fun with this. But welcome back to another reaction. Mr. Avenger here at your service. It is now nightfall, and yes, it is the beginning of the fall, and I know that the time goes fly really quick, and I think it's already been established, so we get the idea. But the show must go on, and I did hear that there is a brand new video from Shoya that just came out recently that was less than 24 hours ago, same as for Triton. So this is part of the cover series, and which is that I am going to be doing another double reaction because there's one I don't think I haven't seen, and this is a cover to L'Arc Itself, and the title, I believe that is called Nietzsche, and it is part live of the Glamorous show. So let's do that, and let's begin. beautiful, very sensational, and just awesomeness. Such a great tempo and awesome bass. Saito was just nailing it so well, and it's just a beautiful melody, and Meaten was just giving it such a great beating of it. I definitely, yeah, this is one song that I don't think I've never heard of it. You know what? I don't think that I ever done a Larkin Cell, any songs I ever done. I know in the past that I get like tons of I get like a suggestions of it, but I never got the audacity to get to do that. So I need to make some changes about that. But if you have any suggestions of any songs or a live performance from Larkin Cell, I would be more than happy to do so. But this song, however, I mean, this is great. And excuse me, there's a lot of stuff in my throat, but definitely this is the quite of a choice of for a perfect night. Don't you agree? But I do love it, and Miss Keiko is just hitting every words of it, and it just makes it so just, it's a breathtaking. Now I think we're ready to check out of the new one that just came out, and this is a Led Zeppelin cover, simply titled Rock and Roll. Simple as that. But this is the return to Roku Meiken. So let's take a look at this one, and let's begin. We'll be right back.
Keep it going. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ooh. Oh, that was so awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Whoa. Oh, wow. Shucky ducky crack quack quack. Meetin. My goodness. First of all, Doesn't she look very glamorous? When we got the have that camera get that a little close up there, pretty. But second, how awesome that was! Give it up a big encore. Just the ending in a very epic way, and just showing how incredible and how she can deliver and give it of a very exploding way to end the song, just escalating and pounding, and just gets more creativity and just excels like that. It is absolute genius, and it was very fire just watching her just deliver to that, and just how hardcore that was, and it was just fabulous. And just seeing Keiko just wanted to just give it a little hush to say like shh, lowly, lowly, just give it the right moments, and she almost slipped up there, but that didn't stop her. That's great. And once again, a awesome Refs and the Shreds from Miss Sungo, not only for this cover, but also to Niji. And I apologize for not mentioning it. That's my bad on that one. But that is incredible. Doing one of the classic hits from Led Zeppelin and a display like that is just fantastic. And definitely that just rock the house, and nothing but joy. And just watching that, it's just really incredible. Just a sight to see that. And still, what a fantastic show that was. So that's going to be it for right now. Excuse me. Pardon me. Didn't mean to sneeze. But there are still more covers that I will check out for another time. But I think that's going to be it. So if you enjoy either one of them or just the two of them, then hit the like button and also leave the comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and arigato gozaimasu. Peace and take care.